taking myself back, leaving you right where I found you. This space was never good for either of us. You can't make a love song out of lust. This ain't a flower that should bloom. It's gonna die just as soon as it does. I'm exhausted being honest. We should let go and just move on.
Hello, I am Jay Tripp.
And Alex.
From The Miseducation of Music, and we are here talking to Christian Jalon about her Emotional Affair EP. This is a great EP. We've been listening to it like crazy. And we did talk individually about the first two songs, but we had to get together to talk about the last one.
Yes.
So this is Forward. This is the one where, no lie, I'm cutting onions, man. Like tears.
The whole thing, I'm cutting
tears
onions.
Tears down the face. I'm like, this is so beautiful. And then it has the beat switch, because you mentioned that the second half is produced by somebody different. I'm assuming it's Wax.
You
talked about him on the podcast. Yeah. Wax is awesome, because I felt Sister Act 2 vibes on that beat. I'm talking like came through with it. Like it felt like just the keys were so light on there. You flowed on the top of that track almost like you didn't even need the instruments. And it felt like the perfect wrap up. It was the perfect wrap up.
Yeah. Was the perfect wrap up. And that's why I asked you earlier if it was like written in order, but it's just like the way you started it and ended that project was just so perfect. It just felt like, you know, this is the end of whatever this emotional affair is. We need to move on.
Yeah.
But in the process, make this beautiful music. Because I'm going through something right now. And that EP just like spoke to me.
It was hitting on all
cylinders. You know who you are.
On all
we do that on the podcast all the time.
You know who you are.
Yeah,
man,
but
that's what your album did.
That's what it really connected.
I'm so happy.
EP did.
It just deep rooted itself into my soul.
Can you tell us a little bit about Forward? Just about the writing process of that one, because that one I feel was this is like I'm shutting all of this off. I'm moving. You ain't gonna dictate nothing.
So when Elijah sent me the production, which is the first half of Forward, it reminded me of Snow Allegra. A lot, and I was like, I like this, and so I came up with the very move forward, and I was like, I have to sing this, so I needed more lyrics, of course, and I wanted it to embody letting go and moving forward, and so then that's when I'm taking myself back. I literally just wrote that on a sheet of paper. And I had
just
sang
one of those,
it.
Like,
yeah.
I wrote it on a napkin, ended up throwing
and
it in the track.
I had sang it at the end a cappella, and I sent it to first my pianist for my band, Ryan. I sent it to Ryan, and Ryan, he has a career of his own, so he's very, very busy, so he couldn't get it back to me. So I sent it to Wax, and Wax is like, as soon as I heard this, it felt like worship music. And I was like, good, because I wrote it like I was really releasing, because that's how a lot of worship music feels.
Yeah, it feels like you're giving that peace.
Yeah.
Like, it's like, let me throw it all out here.
Like, Mahalia Jackson has this quote where she basically says, singing the blues and jazz, you know, it's nice, but I actually feel like I'm letting go of something when I'm singing gospel. And so I was like, I need to really let this go and move forward and be cool and be good about it, because, period. It is over. It's done. It's a done deal. So, yeah.
Did you feel any closure from this project? Did you feel like it was a closed book? Alex felt so over there.
Yeah, that's what I was going to ask you.
I did, actually. And does that mean that the other person did? No.
Oh, yeah, but that's all.
Does that mean
that's
more music? Does that mean more music?
It does not mean more music because I will not be putting Alex any more energy into part two.
Honestly, when I heard it, it was like I felt like I got like a teaser to an album. Like,
and you were like, I want an album of this.
I could listen to a whole, like, 20-track album about... I'm not, you know, your process is your process. But I'm a fan, so I'll be waiting for whatever drop. But
waiting till it happens.
But yeah, I got closure. I felt good. I felt like there was an actual release.
Nice.
Awesome. Well, thank you all for joining us. We're at Garfield Park Conservatory with Christian Jalon. Go stream Emotional Affair everywhere now, and we're out.
Peace.